Hi guys, my name is Mingo Lewis. I'm the band leader of Rumor Voices, and I'm here to talk about a new project that we're getting ready to start, a vinyl recording called Casbah. What we're getting ready to do is very unusual. Most of the people that are our fans have told us that our music sounds much more powerful with the real drums.
Live show to you guys so that you can really get that experience of what it's like when you're there with us live. So that's why we're recording the album with live drums, and then we're going to go into a studio and get a full production of our songs on video for you as well. So Mingo and I have been playing together now for almost 6 years, and it's been quite an adventure. We've really just been developing and crafting our sound. Sound cockpit, and it's called a theremin. And what I love about this instrument is you don't actually touch the instrument to play it. So it's built on the concept of movement creating sound. And so it's been so much fun to express ideas with this theremin, and you're going to be hearing some of that on our new album, Casbah.
We use Buddhist monks, we use Algerian singers. One project that I worked on a long time ago was called My Life in the Bush of Ghosts with Brian Eno and David Byrne from Talking Heads. And this was one of the predecessors to this type of sound, where you use all of these different elements. You know, you use a little Afro-Cuban, and you use a little reggae, and you use all of these different type genres of music, and this is kind of what Rumor Voices is about, if you have not heard us.
We are an independent band. We've got an underground sound, and we're not with a record label, which is why we really need your guys' help. So we're hoping that you'll get involved with our project in whatever capacity that you can, and please share this with a friend.
I just want to talk to you a little bit more about our project and let you know what we're up against. It's very costly to go into a recording studio and record, engineer, tape, etc., etc. And then we're making a vinyl recording, which is very costly. However, it's very unique in that the sound is so nice. This is why we want to bring this back to the music itself. We need also the money for our video, which we're shooting 2 songs off of the album. And that also entails getting a crew, cameramen, makeup, a room to shoot it, and all kinds of things. We appreciate all help that we can get from you. And we have some great perks. We have tickets to all of our shows. We have vinyl itself. We have download cards. We have posters. And we have t-shirts. So anything that you can do to help us, we greatly appreciate. And if you can't help, please let a friend know. Maybe they can. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for being part of our project. It really means the world to us. Thank you.